Hello, and welcome to part 72 of my Code Vein playthrough. Would you look at all those vestiges? In a world where the lost run amok, and humanity lives in fear of the terrors beyond the red mist. One man guards the people from certain death at the cost of countless lives, while his companions do their best to provide some peace to the survivors left behind, to fend for themselves in a broken world where the strong prey on the weak in order to survive.
Don't ever let your guard down. Moving.
Oh, sweet.
Can we catch our breath for a minute?
I totally forgot about the vestiges and putting those together.
This reminds me of Operation Queenslayer. What's up? You notice something?
What is it? Successor, please. Please, not that song. The burden of it is too much to bear. Hearing that melody, it awakens the sin sleeping within us. Please, forgive me. Please, I'm sorry for my sin. I don't understand. Why was she apologizing? The sin within us. What was she referring to? What could it be that I have somehow managed to forget? What is it? Here, in this place. I must find my successor. I must defend my successor. I have to go on. I suppose many attendants must have met the same fate, struggling to be with their successors, but turned to ash without ever meeting them. And it could have been the same for me. If I had made one mistake, I would have been doomed as well. The attendants, they could only live in accordance with their mission. It's possible they might have been able to survive if they had only chosen another way. What is it? Forgive me, my successor. I promised that I would defend you as your attendant. It was my duty, but I could not prevent your frenzy. In the end, I failed you. I could do nothing more than watch as your death finally came for you. Why was I even here? What purpose did I serve?
Thank you.
This attendant lost their successor to frenzy, and then succumbed to it themselves. If all we can do is stand by and watch, while we lose the ones we've been charged to protect, then does our presence serve any purpose? As attendants, what good do we do?
That's a bad day for you.
Be this way? Do all attendants have to sacrifice their lives for the sake of their successors? It does not seem right. But could it be that I'm mistaken? What is it?
Murasame, so you're the one that aced the exams. Did you have previous training?
Well, a bit of gymnastics.
Gymnastics? Wait. You're Murasame the gymnast? Huh. Well, I guess that does explain it. We're assigning you to Team 2 for the time being. But war isn't a sport. Keep that in mind.
Sir!
Yet another record for lost kill, Murasame. I hear some of the others have even started calling you Yasha.
I do what I can.
Well, we all hope you keep it up. Good news. You're being promoted. We want you in charge of our scouts.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. They're a hand-picked group of elite veterans. They won't listen to anyone they don't respect. Even they have to acknowledge your skills. Just make sure you maintain their trust.
After I woke up as a Revenant, I was completely absorbed with following my orders, and those orders told me to fight. It was the only way I knew for escaping the despair I saw around me each day. But now? Well, I'm not even good enough to fight. It's possible that there's something I can learn from my old memories. To be honest, a part of me doesn't want to remember what I was like back then. The thought scares me. At the same time, though, I feel like it's important for me to remember. Back then, I didn't worry much about getting turned into ash. To be honest, I might have been a bit self-destructive. Anyway, regardless of whether it's earned or not, Yaksha is a heck of a thing for someone to call a sweet young woman. I'm not entirely sure, but my understanding is that it's some sort of fighting devil. Did they have to be so rude?
What is it?
Your new captain. It's a pleasure to meet all of you.
No kidding. So you're the maniac they call Yaksha. How old are you anyway?
16.
You're still just a kid. Is this a practical joke? You don't need to yell.
If the training is too much for you, you'll be useless to us in the field. Don't forget that.
Whoa, watch out! We got a fire-breathing captain here.
I was desperate to succeed. I had been tasked with leading the elite and maintaining their trust. Force was the only way I knew to earn their respect. You too now? Anyway, if you happen to track down any more of my memories, could you let me know? If it's not too much trouble for you, I mean. I would really appreciate your help.
I can
Very well. I'll be there soon. An empty vessel? Shall we go down? How far down are we now? This thing is huge. I cannot understand. The actions you've chosen to take, they can bring nothing but further disaster to this land. I cannot allow that mistake to repeat itself a second time. Stand by their side and attend to them. That is enough. It is the duty with which we have all been entrusted. If you lose your way, if you take one false step, it will lead to that same result. That's not true. Yes, as attendants, it may be that we were all born from Cruz's weakness. But we are not all identical to one another. Our experiences are unique. Through our journeys, I have experienced the memories of so many different people. I have witnessed the passion with which they lived their lives. And what I've found for every single one of those people is that they fought as hard as they could to survive. They pushed themselves, for the sake of others, to keep living. It didn't matter if they had lived as a human or if they had lived as a revenant. They still struggled on. It was the same for the successors, just as it was for so many of our poor sisters. I do not wish to cling to a futile mission out of fear and let myself stand by, hoping for a peaceful ending. I will struggle. I will fight against Cruz's sin. And against my duty. What it means to be alive. Io, it's true, there does seem to be something different within you, something that sets you apart from the other attendants. Very well. I bequeath all to you. And so, I beg of you, please, save everyone. This place is new. We go together. This is the core of the crypt. There's a lake of blood below. Watch your step.
That looks pretty gnarly.
Be careful.
Oh! Very doable.
We will seek out and find our victory. Nothing is more important than preparedness.
Yeah, no.
Do you have everything you need?
Yeah. This might be. Unless I get greedy.
There's more we can learn. Think back on our experiences.
That's a great idea. Thanks for watching. Catch me live on Twitch at the same tag. That's SlimThickJEEZUS. Till next time.